Davorlim seals the quarterfinal spot with a 2-0 win in the All-Goa football tournament. Despite an intense start and a close call by Betalbatim's Brenton Fernandez in the 10th minute, Davorlim's goalkeeper held firm. However, after half-time, Davorlim's Milton Colasso's free kick broke the deadlock, followed by another goal propelling Davorlim into the next stage. Inasya Nirona for Hidden TV.